If you need extra room in the trunk, you can fold down one or both of the rear seats. First, open the trunk and find the seat release knobs just below the rear window. Pull one or both, and then walk around and open the rear door to pull the seat backs forward and down. You can then lift the seat backs up and push them back until you hear them lock into place. Just make sure you don't catch the seat belts behind the seat backs when you do.